Welcome to Minity Maths. This video will show you how the Pythagorean theorem works, and why we have the formula a squared plus b squared equals c squared. Here's Pythagoras's theorem. Here's how the theorem works. After labeling the sides of the triangle with a, b and c, we then square the sides. Here we can see that the squares of both A and B fit perfectly inside the square of C. Therefore, A squared plus B squared is equal to C squared. Thanks for watching Minity Maths.